Here's how you can make an old-fashioned cootie catcher. So you're gonna need your 8x11. You're gonna fold it in a triangle. This is all about crease work. To make this cootie catcher, you have to fortune teller, cootie catcher, all the above. So you're gonna fold it as a triangle. You're gonna cut off this end. As straight as you can. That goes thrown away. So you open back up and you want it like a diamond shape like this. Then you're gonna, with the line going this way, then you're gonna fold it where you can make another line. Make sure those triangles are together. Crease, 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 crease. And you have to use this. Open it up. So you have an X. One, two, three, four. Four triangles. So now what you're gonna do is you're gonna fold the triangles up to the middle. On all four sizes. One, crease, crease, crease. Crease, 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 crease. Three. All the way up to the cut. Then, put it one more time. This is how you do a quesadilla. So you have the quesadilla stays right here. Because our four corners is in the middle. Then you're going to turn it on the other side. While the folding creases are down. And you only have diamond with eggs in the middle. So from here, you're going to do it again. This is a cool fortune teller. Crease, 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 crease. Okay. So once you crease it, you can get it. Then you fold it again. Then this is the tricky part. So you crease it again. Then you pick it up, fold it hard dog style. Don't unfold it, but fold it hard dog style. Fold it back up, fold it again. Now you got your own fortune teller. See? And you can put your colors. I'll put red. Blue. Green. And yellow. And inside, you put like one. 6, 7, 8. Then in the 1, put yes. In the 2, no. Then 3, maybe. And not sure. Thinking about it. No, no, no. Yes, yes, yes. Then you fold it up and make my letters a little better. So this is green. This is yellow. This is blue. And this is red. Okay, happy playing. So, like, is it gonna rain tomorrow? Your question. Is it going to rain tomorrow? R-E-D. 4, 5, 2, 8. 2, 1, 2. And then you do another number. 4. So let's see if it's going to rain tomorrow. Not sure. Thank you for watching.